auditions. I've been auditioning for 3 years, actually. But I didn't get the part that loved my voice, but I was too sure.
Right.
So then after that, I auditioned, and I found out I got the part.
And how about you, Nate, then, Miss Lester?
Well, actually, I've only been auditioning for 2 years, and this year I made it. But I had to get it this time, because the next time I auditioned, I'd be